Welcome, everybody. Cardboard Moses, a.k.a. Cardboard Zeus, a.k.a. Uncle Jesse. It's a full house. See what I did there? Nice little segue. No? That's cool. All right. We're going to do two personal boxes of Donruss Optic Football, y'all. Oh, yeah. It just came out today. Let's check it out. Fresh case. It's still hot. So, you know, I had to let it simmer down a little. I cooled it down. It's about 68 degrees in the office. So I got it down to, you know, room temp. So let's see what we got. All right, Sebastian says, grab the top two. So that's what we're going to do. Look at this. And it's a funky color. I like it already. I like funky colored stuff. The man says, grab the top two. That's what we did. All right. So let's see what we get out of here. You know the rules. I gotta roll my sleeves up because I'm about to go to work. I'm about to get to work. What up, Bergie? What's up, Bergie? So guys, Optic Football in your face. Let's check it out. Yeah, Sebastian, Jaime, the prices have been going up steadily. So, I hear you, man. I hear you. Jaime, do you want me to go pack by pack? Feel like maybe there's something hidden in there for me or something, you know, maybe some gum or something. I don't know. All right, let's see what's in here. Let's just get into it. All right, good luck, Jaime. Good luck. Already starting off not too good because can't even open the pack. That's how you know it's brand new. And you can't even open the pack. That, and I don't know what I'm doing. All right. So, I think I'm just going to show you everything. Tony Romo for the Cowboys. Ken Stabler, Hall of Famer for the Raiders. Who's this guy? Bronson Calfusi for the Ravens. I hope I said that right. Refractor there. Austin Hooper for the Falcons. And what is this? And then we have some kid reporter business here. I don't know what that's about. All right, so you want me to pop them all? All right, sounds good. Now, if only I can figure out a way to open these up a little faster. This guy, that's tedious. You know, just when you think you have down technique, a new product comes out and it's like, hey, I'm impossible to open. That technique you learned is null and void, fool. All right, so we're going to pop them all, and we're just going to go through it. Seriously, these things are hard to open. God. Like, if this was my stuff, like, if I personally bought this at a store, I'll just open up like crazy. You know? But because it's you guys, I'll put a little extra TLC into it, you know? A little extra tender love and care. Uh-oh. Watch out now. I think I got a technique, y'all. Uh-oh. All snaps. I just improved my time by hundredths of a second. Oh my god, Optic. That's right, Cray Cray. Where you been at? Where you been at, boy? You know, and just when my technique was working, then we get one pack that's like, nope. Nope. Not going out like that, son. We got two cases of it, Cray Cray. Which might not be enough, apparently. Seriously, these things are hard, man. Cray Cray's working. That sucks. There we go. The technique back in effect. What if I do like this? Hey, technique number two unlocked. Let's see if it's official though. Now, see, that technique's too time consuming, but it works. Let me try it again. Yeah, I guess. Well, let's get it, Cray Cray. Let's get it. Get your personal boxes while you still got them, dude. I can't even speak English right now because I'm so excited. Sebastian, thank you for your patience, bro. Gosh, these packs, man. It's like freaking Goku sealed these things or something. Jesus. Oh my god. That was unnecessarily difficult. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So, what are the odds that, first of all, Sebastian, what are you looking to get out of this, aside from the Cowboys, Dak Prescott, and Ezekiel Elliott? That's about it, right? That's all I see people talking about in the chat. Cowboys, Cowboys, Cowboys. Or as you guys affectionately call them, the Cowgirls. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
That's what it's all about, McBapa? Let's see. Because I already know, if I pull even one of them, you're probably going to want a personal, McBapa. And if I do it again, then you're probably going to want... Got you, Jaime. Well, let's see. Let's find out. I don't pop them all. Let's get it. For the Saints, Gridiron Kings, Drew Brees. Julio Jones, Refractor for the Falcons. Sua Cravens, Refractor for the Redskins. Yeah, no problem. MCB, Emmanuel Sanders for the Broncos. AJ Green for the Bengals. This is a very slick looking product. I like it. It has like an old school feel to it. Tom Brady for the Patriots. Jared Goff for the Rams. Torrey Smith for the San Francisco Niners. Jordan Matthews for the Eagles. Tony Romo for the Cowboys. For the Bucks, Roberto Aguayo. For the Colts, Pro Bowler T.Y. Hilton. All snaps. What is this? Insert action. For the Cowboys, Roger Staubach. It's a funky looking card there. X Factor. We sleeve the inserts. All right. For the Vikings, Mackenzie Alexander Refractor, numbered to 299. For the Vikings, Moritz Boehringer. There you go. Somebody was asking for him. I lied. All right, so that's for the Vikes. See what else we got here. Nice. For my Miami Dolphins, don't sleep on them, Devontae Parker, baller. Another baller for the Bengals, AJ Green. Me and Mario went to middle school with him. Not the brightest guy, but he could run the rock, Lamar Miller. Numbered to 25 for the Houston Texans. Nice. Very nice. No, true story. We went to middle school with him, like legit. Jake Rudock for the Lions. Greg Olsen for the Panthers. Philip Rivers for the Chargers. Sam Bradford for the Vikings, Refractor. For the Bengals, Tyler Boyd. Got that there. For the Vikings, Stephon Diggs. For the Giants, Odell Beckham Jr. Josh Doxson, Refractor for the Redskins. For the Patriots, Malcolm Mitchell. For the Bears, Alshon Jeffrey. For the Cowboys, Jason Witten. No autos yet, Frank. No autos yet. For the Cardinals, Larry Fitzgerald, Gridiron Kings, number to 149. Nice. Nice looking cards, man. Very nice looking product. Very slick. For the Bengals, William Jackson III. Guys, we have a PYT of this in the store if you want to check it out. Derek Carr for the Raiders. For the Falcons, Julio Jones. For the Jets, Daron Lee. For the Bears, Jordan Howard. This is that. And then for the Patriots, Julian Edelman. That is the first stack right there. We still got three more to go. Let's see what else we got in here. Nice. For the Bucks, Jameis Winston. Prototype. For the Falcons, Deion Jones. For the Broncos, Demaryius Thomas. For the Eagles, Dorian Greenbeckham. Nice. For my Miami Dolphins, Kenyon Drake.
Did you buy that?
Number to 199. No, I didn't. Touche. What up, dog? Depend on dog? Oh, wait, dog, depend on God. Gotcha. What up, what up? Personal boxes of Optic Football getting done right now. For the Broncos, Paxton Lynch. Kind of looks like a pirate there with that mustache. Carlos Hyde for the Niners. Aaron Donald for the Rams. For the Texans, Tyler Irvin. For the Cowboys, Charles Topper. For the Colts, Frank Gore. Here we go. For the Broncos, John Elway. Insert action, X Factor. There you go. For the Bears, Alshon Jeffrey, numbered to 299. For the Seahawks, Nick Vannett. For the Cardinals, David Johnson. For the Panthers, Cam Newton, who absolutely failed me this year in fantasy football. Never again. For the Redskins, Jordan Reed, refractor. For the Steelers, repping the U, baby, Artie Burns. For the Falcons, Matt Ryan. For the Packers, Aaron Rodgers. For the Jets, Christian Hackenberg. For the Giants, Eli Apple. For the Patriots, Tom Brady. That's how you say his name, right? Tom Brady. For the Bucks, Doug Martine. Now, what is this? Oh, nice, dude. Very nice right here. We got a redemption. Rated Rookies, Autograph Holo, Michael Thomas. There you go. Michael Thomas, Rated Rookie, Autograph Holo, Michael Thomas. There you go, Jaime. Oh, check it out. Our first one, Dak Prescott for the Cowboys. There you go. Go ahead and sleeve that for you. All right, for the Bengals, Andy Dalton. Legends of the Fall, Jerry Rice for the Niners. For the Bengals, Andy Dalton, refractor. For the Packers, Kenny Clark. Cardboard, not that well, actually. I mean, nobody's really into it. For the Vikings, Sam Bradford. For the Bills, Tyrod Taylor. For the Vikings, Laquan Treadwell. For the Ravens, Chris Moore. For the Redskins, Jordan Reed. For the Giants, Eli Manning. MCB, then I guess your mom knew what she was talking about. That's pretty solid advice, MCB. JJ Watt for the Texans, 5 out of 5. What? Nice hit right there. That's a nice hit right there. There you go, dude. There you go, Jaime. For the Ravens, Kamale Carter? Correa? Some of these names, man, I don't know. Who names these people? For the Jets, Eric Decker. For the Texans, Brock Osweiler. So we got a redemption auto in that. Let's see if we can get an actual auto. Oh, this guy's a stud right here. For my Miami Dolphins, although I did not purchase the team. Jarvis Landry. Thomas Rawls for the Seahawks. For the Saints, Von Bell, numbered to 149. There you go. For the Chiefs, DeMarcus Robinson. Get these out the way. What are these things anyway? For the Panthers, Kelvin Benjamin. For the Jaguars, Allen Robinson. For the Jets, Christian Hackenberg. For the Broncos, Adam Gatsis. For the Falcons, Julio Jones. Hall of Famer, class of 2016, Marvin Harrison. Oh, snaps. Oh, snaps. Number to 75 for the New York Jets, Christian Hackenberg, auto. Boom. First autograph out of there. All right. Well, technically the second one. The other one was a redemption. All right. For the Browns, Cody Kessler. For the Jets, Brandon Marshall. For the Cardinals, Larry Fitzgerald. For the Steelers, Le'Veon Bell. For the Redskins, Nate Sudfeld. For the Broncos, CJ Anderson. For the Patriots, Julian Edelman. For the Browns, Ricardo Louie. For the Seahawks, CJ Procise. I don't think that's possible, Cardboard. I mean, everybody loves you a lot more than me. You know, but that's just the way that's just how that goes, man. For the Jets, Matt Forte. For the Texans, Brock Osweiler. This is nice right here. For the Falcons, Devontae Freeman, numbered to 149. Adam West, it's two boxes. This is two boxes right here. For the Jaguars, Yarick, and I'm not even going to attempt to say that name. What? Is homeboy's name Yarick Ngakoue? Whatever. Plays for the Jaguars. Defensive end, number 91. For the Cowboys, Dez Bryant. For the Eagles, Dorian Green Beckham. For the Bucks, Noah Spence, refracted. For the Redskins, Josh Doctson. Oh, really? Is that how that works, Davey Mo? Well, check this out. I'll do the same once I have a nice, little income coming in. For the Rams, Aaron Donald.
For the Patriots, Rob Gronkowski. For the Browns, Cody Kessler, number to 299. For the Saints, Von Bell. For the Chargers, Keenan Allen. For the Panthers, Cam Newton. For the Rams, refractor Todd Gurley II. For the Cowboys, Jalon Smith. For the Texans, Lamar Miller. For the Giants, Odell Beckham Jr. For the Bills, LeSean McCoy. For the Colts, TJ Green. And let's get into the final stack here. All right, CBJ. For the Chargers, Melvin Gordon. For the Packers, Aaron Rodgers. For the Bengals, AJ Green. Oh. For the Browns, Emmanuel Ogba. For the Texans, DeAndre Hopkins. For the Bucks, Doug Martin. For the Rams, Tavon Austin, numbered to 99. Nice. For the Browns, Rashard Higgins. For the Redskins, Kirk Cousins. For the Bills, Tyrod Taylor. For the Texans, Tyler Irvin. For the Bengals, Cody Core. For the Dolphins, Ryan Tannehill. Ill. For the Giants, Eli Manning. For the Vikings, Adrian Peterson, numbered to 199. For the Jaguars, Miles Jack. For the Panthers, Jonathan Stewart. For the Cowboys, Tony Romo. For the Titans, DeMarco Murray. For the Titans, Austin Johnson. For the Chargers, Philip Rivers. Adrian Peterson for the Vikings. Little insert action, X Factor. Who's probably at the end of his career? Sad to say. Pharoh Cooper for the Rams. That's a pretty sick name, Pharoh. Laquan Treadwell for the Vikings. Not so cool name, Laquan, huh? Blaine Gabbert for the Niners. AJ Green for the Bengals. Oh, he done did it again. Christian Hackenberg, number to 149 for the Jets. For the Falcons, Keanu Neal. For the Colts, Andrew Luck. For the Eagles, Jordan Matthews. For the Raiders, Shalik Calhoun, refractor. For the Eagles, Wendell Smallwood. He must have heard that growing up. For the Cardinals, Larry Fitzgerald. For the Steelers, Le'Veon Ring My Bell. For the Ravens, Joe Not So Flacco, number to 299. We got Jerron. I gotta speak to some of these mothers. Jerron Reed for the Seahawks. For the Vikings, Adrian Peterson. For the Colts, Peyton Manning. For the Packers, refractor Randall Cobb. And to Jay Sharp. For the Titans. And that is the break. So the autos that hit out of here were a Christian Hackenberg auto, number to 75, and a Michael Thomas redemption. So that was the break, y'all.
Thank you very much, Jaime. We'll get that out to you, bro.